So here's some extension work using a roller. This is a little bit more advanced. So what you're going to do is you're going to lie down on your stomach. You're going to put your pinky fingers right on the edge of the roller. Your palm is facing in. Your shoulders are down. You look down towards the mat, down towards the floor. You're going to slide your shoulders down your back and reach away. So you're just working on elevation and depression of your scapula, lifting and lowering the shoulder blades. The arm is straight, so you're not bending the elbow, the arm is staying straight. And then you're going to work on doing a single arm. So you're going to place one arm by your side. You're just going to do that lifting and lowering with one arm. And then you're going to work on the other side. Just really trying to get your shoulder blade to slide down your back, keeping those arms straight. Then you'll have both arms back on the roller, and you're going to work on coming all the way back up into an extension and back down. Keeping your hips on the floor. Inhale, coming up. Exhale, and going down. Another great way to strengthen the upper back and improve extensions.